they wanted to do was a piece called, is a piece called LoversGhost by Ray Paul Williams. In 1993, we went to the ACBA Chamber Choir Festival, and as we warmed up, we were singing this, and somehow the audience just kind of stopped talking and turned around. And it was one of those moments in my life and in their life that was momentous. It was the first time that Ledyard Chamber Choir was seen as something different and not just okay. So this is LoversGhost. Enjoy.